Easy going, guys. Dan's channel here. Now, I don't know if you remember of my comparison change. I said I'd do it in a two-parter. Now, all of you guys are thinking, well, where's the two videos? Well, a bit of good news. I've done part two, and that's completed, and it's not lagging at all. But part one seems to be lagging. So I'm going to look tomorrow to see what I can do, and hopefully the two will be uploaded tomorrow. But I can't promise anything. So I think you just have to wait until they're uploaded, you know, because it's not every day everyone uploads exactly on the day which they say, so make sure to check out my channel then. A bit of bad news also, my Lifecam 1080p studio has decided not to work, and my mum very kindly rung up Microsoft and they have ordered me a new one, so it should be here between 7 to 10 days. I'm really glad because not often does Microsoft offer new gear anyway. So, like I said at the beginning, you just have to wait until then videos are uploaded because, for all I know, it could possibly take 2 to 3 days to edit. Well, no, because they are edited, but I'm going to look at part one of the PS3, so I'm going to see what I can do about that. But part two is fine, but it would make more sense to upload part one and then two. So anyway, I hope you liked the video anyway. So my Lifecam 1080p studio should arrive between 7 to 10 days and then I'll be uploading with that. But in the meantime, I'll be uploading with my Nexus camera, which I'm using right now. So I hope you liked the video anyway. Please like and subscribe. And if you want, you can have a comment and I'll make a new video soon. So peace.